Persistent pelvic pain? Tailbone trouble? Pressured by heaviness? The body's core functions like an internal girdle to provide stability for the back, pelvis, hips, and pelvic organs. If there is weakness in any of these muscle groups, pain or too much movement can occur in the back, pelvis, hips, and pelvic organs. People with urinary leakage are twice as likely to have low back pain as those without leakage. Pelvic floor therapy is the number one recommended intervention for most pelvic floor disorders and has helped countless numbers of people reclaim their lives.